PCL action. Collide up 9 on Fort Jennings' sixth inning. Musketeers swinging back. Two aboard for Sam Vetter. Lifts it to right. That's trouble. Hurston comes in to score easily. Here comes Lubrick behind him. It's 13-6. Crimson's lead cut to 7. But Austin Swift would settle down. Gets the strikeout here to end the frame. Bottom six we go. Collide is Jeremy Knievy. Leadoff single through the infield to left. Dylan Van Loo comes back, gets a strikeout, does the lefty for Fort Jennings. They throw down to first to try and catch the runner, but clutch hitting by Noah Lambert. RBI ripped to left, plates Knievy. Kaleida takes it 15-6 at Holy Name Field.